And so that's when she was born. But it doesn't matter. Her birthday still is January 1st. You know, on her papers.
What farm is she going to?
Lane's Inn.
Where's that at?
Lane's Inn is in right outside of Lexington, Kentucky. I forget if it's in Paris, Kentucky.
Paris.
It's in Paris.
Yes.
Yeah.
But the public won't be able to see her anymore.
No, ma'am. No. No. If they do have the public seeing her, it'll be like one day a week. But I know they're real cordial to people coming in and look at the sires, but not the mayors and stuff, because they're usually turned out in the field all together. You know, and once they let her down, she'll be turned out with a bunch of other mares, you know, until they go to breed her and stuff. Then they'll bring her in for a week or so and then get her all ready to breed, you know.
Is she fertile? Do you know?
Don't know.
You don't know?
Don't know yet. You know, look at Cigar.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot blanks. Never did anything. No, that's true. He shot blanks.
I know the way you say it. It's funny, though.
Yeah, we say it, too.
Yeah. For some reason, could not get anything in full.
Huh.
Doing that thing over at the other side of town for her tomorrow.
Wait, can you tell me about the thing on the other side of town?
No, over on the front side.
Oh, okay.
We're doing the parade for the walkover.
And I think it's between the 6th and the 7th.
It's between the 6th and the 7th, yeah.
Will you jog her in the morning again tomorrow?
I don't know. I don't know if John wants to take her out tomorrow morning or not, or whether we're just going to let her rest tomorrow and then take her over tomorrow afternoon.
Okay. You know, once she's bred there at Lane's Inn,
mm-hmm.
Will she then leave Lane's Inn?
No, she'll stay right there.
She'll stay there.
She'll
stay that area?
No, the Mosses live here in California.
Oh, so they just have to go travel to see her.
They'll have to travel to see her. That's right. But that's no problem for the Mosses.
No, I'm sure so.
They have their own private jet.
Oh, okay.
They say, can I go see her? Yeah, okay, honey, let's go.
Don't you think it would have been better if they brought the boys to see her here?
Well, that would have been nice, but that's not how they work it, though. We gotta go where the services are being held, you know. Yeah.
But what about California horses? There's California bred horses.
There are some very nice California bred horses, but no.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. It's just better in Kentucky. Exactly. Yeah.
So when you say the grass is greener, it's because
grass is greener back in Kentucky than it is here.
Actually, that's true.
It's got it's got more nutrients in it. There's something about the limestone down underneath and stuff. Yeah.
Is that where that term
really
comes from?
Huh?
The grass is greener.
I don't know.
You know
where
when they say the grass is greener on the other side.
I don't know where it comes from, but I just use that and just.
But that kind of makes sense, what you just said, though.
Yeah. I don't know if it's greener or not, but Kentucky was in trouble last year because they didn't get much rain and stuff.
It was very dry.
Yeah. So they had to water a lot, you know. She's there too.
I heard
Lane's
she's
in
full.
Oh, yeah. She was bred last year.
Which horse is that?
I forget who Life is Sweet is bred to,
again. Are they going to be able to be close to each other, do you know?
I don't know.
I hope they can turn them out and make them.
Are they going to breed Zenyatta every year, or are they going to give her a year off in between?
You know, I don't know. That's up to the people that are doing that. I know they can have an offspring every year, but whether they do or not, I don't know whether they go right back again. They have done it in the past, but I really don't know. See, it would be my thought they might breed her 2 years in a row and then give her a year off and then breed her again. But a mare like this, I really don't know. You'll have to talk to somebody that's really in the know about how much they... But, I mean, her mama has been bred many times. You know, she's got about 6 or 7 babies on the ground.
How do you say her mother's name? I can't pronounce
it. I can't pronounce it either.
I just say Vertigo or something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
Out of Chris S.
Yeah, it's a Chris S. mare.
I know, I don't know how to say the name.
But I forget her name, how you pronounce it.
It's V-E-R-T something, G-U-U-X.
Is that how you do it? Can you pronounce it?
I just say Vertigo.
Vertigo.
Very, very similar to what she does.
Oh, okay.
Vertigo.
Where's Zenyatta going to go when she can't have babies anymore, when she's like 22?
Oh, they'll find a place for her to retire.
Zen doesn't keep her forever, just
not
while she's
forever,
breeding.
No, yeah. Yeah, just tell her that she's done, unless they've made a deal where she stays there until she passes on, you know. which they do sometimes. You know, some of the old studs and stuff, they keep them right there at the farms until they pass. They don't get rid of them.
Do they ride them at all?
I mean, the colts, the stud horses, uh-huh. They'll ride them, not the mares.
Not even when they're not in foal?
No.
Why is that?
No, they just let them graze.
Oh, okay.
You know.
Don't you think she'll miss it?
Yeah.
I don't think she'll miss it. No, I don't think she'll miss it, because she loves, you can see, she likes to graze.
She does
look
love
around.
To graze.
And she's a curious mare, so I don't think she's going to miss it.
How come she wears earplugs? Is it because of the planes?
We started doing that when she was a two-year-old. Because she was real, what we call, fractious. And she'd hear noises, sharp noises. And it would get her antsy. And she's what we call a hot filly. Really get worked up real easy. And we put the earplugs in her, the cotton. And it doesn't stop them from hearing, but it muffles the sound.
I do the same thing.
Yeah, it muffles the sound.
I've done that before.
Because I've seen other horses here that have them, too.
Yeah, there's maybe a dozen other horses we do that on. But she's the originator of it.
How much does she wear them?
When she's out, like now, when she goes in until this afternoon, we'll take them out. And then put them back in when she comes out to walk or something. And then take them out at night. You know, so she does hear. No, but it just muffles the sound a little bit, that's all.
Do other trainers use that as well?
Oh, yeah. That's been around. Oh, we got a couple of nice horses coming up. We have a Harmonious. It's a nice, very nice filly.
Is she going to be out here?
Huh?
Harmonious going to be out here, or is she staying in Kentucky?
No, Harmonious is here.
Oh, she?
Yeah. She won in Kentucky. She won the Queen's Cup there at Keeneland.
A friend of mine watched that.
Yeah. Very, a lot of possibilities. We ran her in the Breeders' Cup 3 weeks later, and she did not like the surface. It was slick, and she was struggling on it. And when they came to her at the head of the lane, she got bounced around a lot. He just, Joel Rosario rode her, and he just wrapped up on her. He did the right thing. So she's come back good. Yeah.
Three.
She's three. She'll be turning four.
Does John more normally train fillies, it seems like?
Not really.
Because he has Zardanya and Life is Sweet and
Zenyatta. Some of our owners like to buy fillies a lot. They'd rather buy the fillies than the colts.
And the reason?
Because the colts, they just like filly. I could go into a real lot of detail, but it ends up, they like the fillies more than they do the colts,
okay.
In general, the girls.
The owners of John's horses?
Yeah,
okay.
The owners of John's horses. But we do buy colts, too. We've bought quite a few colts that have been good, you know, but then we...
Giacomo.
Giacomo, we didn't buy him. The Mosses bred to him. I mean, the mayor bred the mare, and they had Giacomo.
Oh, so they had
the
mare?
They owned the Giacomo mother? When he hit the ground.
Wow.
Yeah. When he was foaled, they owned him.
Is he in stud now somewhere?
Huh? Giacomo, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How are his babies doing?
They're doing very well. He's had about a dozen winners so far, I think.
Really?
Yeah, or a half a dozen.
Do you know any big name ones?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay.
Not yet. But he was a grinder. He was a grinder.
Yeah, I just want to get this tasty with the two pictures.
Oh.